The after party. We have Nares.
Wow.
6'12". There he is. Really good ass there.
Hey ladies, say hi.
Oh, I see it.
There he is.
The after party.
This is the before the wedding.
Even Uncle Michael's having a good laugh. Even though he's a bachelor.
Delirious. Delirious. Excuse me. People, this is my room. There's no shushing required for me. Otherwise,
I'm trying to hide.
A stranger to the camera, that one.
That's Father Michael. Right here. What do you have to say? Yes, the only really cool
person. At which I am out.
Mickey Browning.
Is this tuned?
You probably don't want to be recorded, Mickey.
No, that's tuned.
You don't want this sold to Us magazine one day. I don't even know who you are. What's your name?
My name is Tony.
Tony? Yeah. And are you the significant other of Tony? Are you the wife?
Everybody. Am I the who?
The wife of Tony?
No, I'm not a wife. Hi, I'm Andy Jess. No, I worked with Andy.
Oh, cool.
Back in the day. So,
all right.
Cheers. Welcome. Sorry, humble abode. That's a very bright light.
But are you
excuse me, Brian. Do you want to... Matt.
No, no, there's a moment. Oh, well,
are you guys kissing or did I miss?
Past tense.
Oh, good time.
Oh, good. Lemass.
Yeah,
want to say something?
Yeah.
Nicola.
That's Collingwood. Biggest hoe I've ever met.
Okay, you just said that, so fine with it.
James,
hey. Huh? James.
So wait, we need that bottle opener.
James.
Oh no, there's that over
there. Oh my God. James, what do you have to say to the camera?
Hello. Hey, how are you? We're just gonna go another one. Done.
Say I love you, not to say.
Hey,
for your ears, Jimmy in my heart.
What? What happened? I'm like, how the fuck?